Kansas oil is a little different in that the quality of the oil is different. Oil contains sulfur, and depending on the content of the sulfur, which affects the gravity, it can affect the price that you're given by your purchaser. In the state of Kansas, the depths of a oil well can vary. In eastern Kansas, they can be less than 1,000 feet, which take about a day to drill. As you move out west, western Kansas oil is very, very different than eastern Kansas oil. You can go as deep as 8,000 feet on a well, allowing you to get a little bit more gas pressure and it flows a little bit better, as opposed to eastern Kansas oil being at shallow depths.